Hey, what's going on guys? My name is Alex and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to fix high CPU usage while downloading in uTorrent. And before I start, make sure you enable subtitles on my videos to understand better what I say. And first of all, I know for a fact it works on uTorrent because I tested it out, of course. I do not actually know if it works on BitTorrent or not, but if you have BitTorrent, try it out if it works or not. So yeah, let's start. 2 days ago, I started downloading Watch Dogs 2, as you can see right here. I have already downloaded and installed. And while I was downloading Watch Dogs 2, uTorrent or mTorrent was using 80% of my CPU, as you can see with this screenshot. After I did that change, the setting, it dropped down to less than 10%. After you do this change, mTorrent will use your CPU from 5% to 20%. If you see this kind of number again, then write down a comment in the comment section to help you as much as possible. First of all, of course, open mTorrent, go to Options, then Preferences, then click here Advanced. Do not click the cross box right here. Go in the filter and type there offers.left. And this is the setting we're going to change. By default, it's going to be true. Change that to false. We're going to change one more setting. Go back to the filter, type again offers dot, and now sponsor. I do not need to type the whole word. As you can see, this is the setting we're going to change. By default, it's going to be true. As you can see, this black advertisement right here is actually the ad. If I change it to false and click OK, the ads will disappear, and it will only say upgrade to mTorrent Pro. And hopefully you will see mTorrent will start using your CPU less than 20%. And as I said, if you have problems, tell me in the comment section to help you as much as possible. So that's a video, guys. Sorry if this was a really short video, but I want to make something quick. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you in my next video. See ya.